Man, the Mad Drummer. Some of his influences are going to be Tony Royster Jr. and Chris Dave. Let's give him some love.